Maria Consuelo Porras Aguta is a Guatemalan lawyer. She served as deputy magistrate of the Constitutional Court since April 2016. She was appointed by President Jimmy Morales as the new Attorney General and Chief of the Public Prosecutor's Office to replace Thelma Aldana. Porras' tenure has been criticized for its backsliding in the fight against corruption. This Guatemalan biographical article is a stub. You can help Wikipedia by expanding it.